Buckle up, tech enthusiasts. Prepare to have your minds blown by 50 jaw-dropping facts about the technology you thought you knew. Welcome to a world where the impossible becomes possible, where ideas leap off the drawing board and into reality. We're living in an era that's more connected, more innovative, and more electrifying than any other. This is the world of technology, and it's as ubiquitous as the air we breathe. From the smartphones in our pockets to the invisible waves of Wi-Fi connecting us across continents, technology has become an integral part of our lives. It's not just about the gadgets and gizmos, but the astounding leaps and bounds humankind has made in a blink of an eye. So, are you ready to unveil the astonishing truths lurking behind your screens? To discover the secrets coded into the very fabric of our modern lives? Ready to dive in? Hold on to your seats. You're in for a wild ride. Scene script. Let's kick things off with the behemoth we all know and love, the internet. Picture this. A colossal entity, so vast it's impossible to measure. That's the internet for you. An ever-expanding universe of data and information. And guess what? It's growing at an astounding rate. Every single minute, approximately 500 hours of video are uploaded to YouTube alone. Now that's a lot of cat videos. But let's not forget about its speed. Have you ever considered how quickly a piece of information travels? In less time than it takes you to blink, data can zip from one side of the globe to the other. That's faster than a cheetah chasing dinner. And it's not just about speed and size. The internet is also a tremendous force for global communication. In fact, more than half of the world's population is now online. That's over 3.5 billion people communicating, collaborating, and creating communities. Equally impressive is its impact on commerce. Online shopping has transformed the way we buy and sell goods. In 2023, global e-commerce sales reached a staggering $2.5 trillion. Yes, you heard it right. Trillion with a T. And here's a fun nugget of information. The first thing ever sold on the internet was a bag of marijuana. Yes, you heard it right. Back in the 70s, Stanford students used ARPANET, an early form of the internet, to make this groundbreaking transaction. But let's not forget the dark side. The internet is also home to the deep web, a hidden network that's hundreds of times larger than the surface internet we all know. It's a murky world full of secrets and shadows. And finally, let's talk about emails. Did you know that around 200 billion emails are sent every single day? That's almost 27 emails for every person on the planet. That's just the tip of the iceberg, folks. Moving on, let's talk about computers. Scene script. Think your computer's just for browsing and gaming? Think again. Let's dive into the fascinating world of computers and expose some facts that might just blow your mind. To start off, did you know that the first electronic computer was a behemoth? Named ENIAC, it was as large as a room, weighed 30 tons, and consumed enough electricity to power a small town. Yet, it had less computing power than your basic calculator today. Talk about a glow-up. Next, consider the microprocessor, the heart of your computer. It's a tiny silicon chip, but it's packed with billions of transistors. In fact, the number of transistors on a single chip has doubled approximately every 2 years, a trend known as Moore's Law. It's like trying to fit an entire city into your palm and then doubling it every 2 years. Now, let's talk about processing power. Your computer can perform around 1 billion calculations per second. That's faster than the blink of an eye. Imagine having to perform 1 billion calculations manually. You'd need several lifetimes and an unending supply of coffee. Speaking of speed, did you know that the fastest supercomputer can perform quintillions of calculations per second? That's 1 billion times 1 billion. This beast, called Fugaku, is located in Japan and is used for complex simulations like predicting weather patterns and researching medical treatments. Lastly, let's touch on something a little less known. The computer code behind your favorite apps and websites. It's mostly written in a language called JavaScript, which was created in just 10 days. Yes, you heard it right. 10 days to create a language that now powers a significant part of the digital world. What's truly mind-boggling is that these facts only scratch the surface of the complexity and power of computers. They're so much more than devices for browsing or gaming. They're the engines driving our digital age, transforming industries and shaping our future. Impressed yet? Wait till you hear what we've got next. How about that device you're probably watching this video on? Yes, your smartphone. Let's dive into the wonderful world of smartphones, those pocket-sized powerhouses that have completely revolutionized our lives. Fact 1. Did you know that the average smartphone today is more powerful than the computers used by NASA to land Apollo 11 on the moon? Just imagine, the power to reach the moon is right there in your pocket. Secondly, consider this. Your smartphone can recognize you. Thanks to biometric technology, your phone can identify you by your fingerprint, your face, even your voice. It's like having a personal bodyguard that fits snugly in your hand. Third up, smartphones have transformed photography. Today we snap more photos every 2 minutes than humanity as a whole did in the entire 19th century. Who needs a bulky camera when you have a smartphone? Fact 4, your smartphone is also a lifesaver, literally. With health apps that can monitor heart rate, blood pressure, and even detect life-threatening conditions, it's like having a mini doctor at your beck and call. For our fifth fact, let's talk about speed. The average smartphone can process instructions at a speed of 2 gigahertz. That's faster than a cheetah can sprint. Sixth, your smartphone is a global communicator. It can translate over 100 languages, making it easier than ever to connect with people around the world. Seventh, smartphones are changing the way we shop. With contactless payments and digital wallets, your phone is not just a phone, it's your bank too. Fact 8, smartphones are also your personal entertainment center. With access to millions of songs, games, and movies, who needs a TV or a gaming console? Ninth, smartphones are helping save the planet. With apps that encourage recycling and energy conservation, your phone can help you go green. And finally, fact 10, your smartphone is always learning. With machine learning and AI, your phone gets smarter every day. And you thought your phone was just for selfies and memes. Now let's switch gears and talk about robots. Scene script. Robots, once a stuff of science fiction, now a reality. Prepare to be amazed. In the world of technology, robots are no longer just a figment of our imagination. They're here, and they're ready to make a big splash. Did you know that robots have been helping humans for over half a century? The first industrial robot, Unimate, began work at a General Motors plant in 1961. That's right, it's been over 60 years since robots first started collaborating with us. And they're not just for industry anymore. Robots are now making their way into our homes. From robotic vacuums that keep our floors clean, to personal assistant bots that help us organize our day, these mechanical helpers are becoming an integral part of our everyday lives. But it's not just about convenience. Robots are also playing a crucial role in fields like medicine. Surgical robots can perform delicate procedures with a precision that surpasses even the steadiest human hand. They're revolutionizing healthcare, one stitch at a time. They're even reaching for the stars. Did you know that the Mars rover is a robot? This intrepid explorer is helping us understand the red planet, all from the comfort of our home planet, and they're getting smarter every day. With developments in artificial intelligence, robots are now capable of learning and adapting. They're not just following pre-programmed instructions anymore, they're thinking, problem-solving, and even creating. But let's not forget about their size. Robots can be as big as a house or as small as a grain of rice. Nanorobots, tiny machines that can navigate through our bloodstream, could be the future of medicine. As we look to the future, it's clear that robots are going to play an even bigger role in our lives. From factories to our homes, from the operating room to outer space, these mechanical marvels are everywhere. And with advancements in technology happening every day, who knows what they'll be capable of next? Exciting, isn't it? But wait, there's more! Wow, what a journey! But we're not done just yet. We've just explored 50 incredible facts about technology. We've seen how the tiny device in our pocket is a technological giant, doing more than we can ever imagine. We've discovered the immense power at our fingertips, and how the future is unfolding right here, right now. We're incredibly thankful for your time and hope that you've enjoyed this thrilling ride through the world of technology as much as we enjoyed presenting it. This is just the tip of the iceberg. The realm of technology is vast and ever-evolving, and we can't wait to dive deeper in our upcoming videos. Remember to hit that like button if you enjoyed this video, share it with your tech-loving friends, and subscribe to our channel for more mind-blowing content. Until next time, keep exploring the amazing world of technology.